Please take each other by the right hand. Dustin Michael Ingraham and Melinda Rowe, you have taken one another by the right hand in token of the covenants you will now enter into in the presence of God and these witnesses. Dustin Michael Ingraham, do you take Melinda Rowe as your lawfully wedded wife? And do you of your own free will and choice covenant as her companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave unto her and none else, that you will observe all laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live?
Yes, sir.
Melinda Rowe, do you take Dustin Michael Ingraham as your lawfully wedded husband, and do you of your own free will and choice covenant as his companion and lawfully wedded wife that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
By virtue of legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you, Dustin Michael Ingraham and Melinda Rowe, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives. May God bless your union with joy in your posterity and a long life of happiness together. And may He enable you to keep the sacred covenants you have made. These blessings I invoke upon you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. You may now kiss each other. Now we'd like to, at this time, we would like to exchange the rings. To you now, Melinda and Dustin Ingraham.